abana n'umuryango waturutse mu ijuru ugera mu Rwanda ugera mu Kiyovu.
Every church want to start this ministry because it is impacting their church in a great way. You go to Kenya, we have the same story. You go to Uganda, we have the same story. I tell you, it's great things that God is doing in this part of the world.
This little girl suggested her father, why don't you believe in my God and he will heal you. And then he came to church and then he was healed. And now the whole family became a believer. So this is just one of the story, but we have so many stories to tell.
We want that people could pick their lives up again. They would have hope in life again.
The gospel is changing the lives of kids. And it's here that ministry to children is alive and well.
They're hiding God's word in their heart, and you can see there's a change that happens to them.
God is using Awana to do so much more than we could have ever imagined.
Awana n'umuryango waturutse mu ijuru. Awana, 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 awana. Awana n'umuryango dukunda cyane.